just like that, Obi puts it in. 1, 2, 3, he makes it quick and easy.
Fantastic goal, really it was.
There's a slight throw, oh, he's got a man through a goal here. It's a stunning goal from Obi.
What's going on, everyone? My name is Ovi and welcome to a new tutorial on the channel, guys. FIFA 20 has finally been launched globally. Before getting started, make sure to smash the like button if you're excited about this season. If you cannot wait to play the game, if you are hoping that FIFA 20 will be the best game of the franchise. In this video, we're gonna talk about the best and most effective skills in the game, guys. Some of these will be simple to do, some of them will be a bit more difficult, but practice makes it perfect, so don't worry, guys. After you'll be watching this tutorial, you will know all of them. I've selected 5 best skills, 5 best tricks that you need to know in order to improve your game, in order to win more games, in order to get past the defenders, create superiority and score goals. First skill is the ball roll. A classic skill, a very easy to do skill move. It's been in the FIFA series for so long. It's been good the previous years also, and also this year. It is a fantastic skill to use because it is easy to do and it is effective. It opens up angles, it puts the ball on your player's dominant foot for a shot, on your player's dominant foot for a cross, or as I was saying, it opens different scenarios. From a bad angle, you can go to a good angle and play a pass to your teammate. It's extremely easy to do. All you have to do is move the right analog towards the left or towards the right of your player and hold it over there, depending where you want to do the ball roll to. It's a great move, easy to do, effective, exactly what you need in order to keep possession of the ball, open up angles, put the ball on your player's dominant foot. Next, we've got the drag back, guys. I've got a dedicated tutorial about it, I think yesterday it went live. It is, in my opinion, the best trick, the best skill in the game. It is the most versatile, it is extremely good, and it's a must learn. Also, guys, regarding the ball roll, I forgot to tell you that everyone on the pitch can do it regarding skill moves. The same is with ball roll. These two skill moves have a lot of versatility. Any player can do it, and also, guys, you can do it anywhere on the pitch. In order to perform a drag back, you will have to press and hold R1 on your PlayStation controller or RB on your Xbox One controller, and then move the left analog towards the back of your player. The beauty with the drag back is the fact that you can move the left analog once you are in a center position of the skill moves. In the middle, once the player has done half the motion, you will be able to move the left analog in any exit. Left, right, up, down. So the opponent has no clue what you are about to do. That's the biggest advantage of the skill move in the game. No opponent will be able to predict you, as long as you don't enter a certain pattern of doing this skill move. Of course, if you're gonna do the drag back only towards the back of your player, then the opponent will catch you. But if you try to be versatile, if you try to diversify this skill move, the exits with the drag back, then your opponent will have no chance of guessing where you will go. Number 3, we've got a huge return in the top 5 best skills in the game. In FIFA 19, it wasn't top 5, but now it is. Defending is much more difficult. We've got the Berba spin, guys. A classic once again. An incredible move. One that I absolutely love. I think it was maybe the best skill 3-4 years ago. Then it kind of went down, and now I think it is again a top 5 skill move. In order to perform it, guys, you will have to move the right analog towards the front of the player and then towards the left of the player or the right of the player, depending where, towards where you want to do the Berba spin. It's a great skill move because your player is protecting the ball while doing the motion. Very important. It's a great skill move because it's the perfect setup before a shot. You can do a Berba spin and put the ball on your player's dominant foot, which is extremely important this year. As finesse shots are so good while you are in the center of the pitch, if you've got a right-footed player, let's say, and the ball is on his left foot, and also you are a bit, guys, towards the sideline, if you do a Berba spin, you will be able to cut inside, put the ball on the player's dominant foot, and then put a dangerous shot in. It is a 4-star skill move. So only player with 4-star skill moves will be able to perform the Berba spin. Next, we've got the heel-to-heel flick. 4-star skill move again, but a skill move that is fantastic this year. In order to perform it, you will have to move the left analog towards the front of the player and then fast towards the back of the player. As I told you, defense is not that good this year, especially the AI defending. Defense can still be great if you control your player with the jockey movement. Because of this, the heel-to-heel flick is fantastic. Some players do not control manually their defenders. They let the AI do the job, which is a huge mistake. And if you do the heel-to-heel flick, you will be able to get past the opponents with ease. And also, it gives you a speed boost. It gives you a speed boost, but we're gonna talk about that in a dedicated video going live later today or tomorrow. Drop a like if you wanna see that video going live even faster on the channel. Last but not least, I think this is a game changer this year. This skill move is not being used by a lot of people at this moment. I'm not seeing anyone using it except for the professional players. I'm talking about the standing fake shot, the modified standing fake shot. What's the beauty about it? It offers the opportunity to exit the move in any direction. Thus, you can always surprise the opponent. Let's see how you can do it. You will have to do a fake pass or a fake shot, guys. While you are doing this, you will have to press and hold R1 on your PlayStation controller or RB on your Xbox One controller. And while doing this, move the left analog in the direction you want this skill move to have the exit. It might seem at the beginning a bit complicated, but you just have to play around with it, practice it, and after, I don't know, a few hours of using it in games, it will just come naturally. It is, I think, together with a drag back, my favorite skill move to use this year. For example, it's great even to protect the ball. If I'm running inside the opponent's half and the opponent is trying to pressure me, I just do a standing fake shot, and the exit, I do it at 180 degrees angle from the opponent. Thus, I have the exit in the opposite direction comparing with the opponent, and I am able to protect the ball. This is just one example, guys. You can use it on the wing when you're trying to get in the penalty box to have the exit towards your player with the pass. So many useful things that you can do with this very versatile skill move. This will be all for today, guys. The best and most effective, the top 5 skill moves in the game. Make sure to smash the like button if you've enjoyed the video. Leave a comment below if you've got any questions, guys. I will try to answer as many of you as possible. My name is Ovi, and I'll see you guys later.